all my fellow gamers, welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. Last time, we went to save that one guy, Scotsman. This time, I don't know. Whatever they need. Yeah, there's something a little bit weird about this guy. I can't put my finger on it. He sounds too cocky to be a, an assassin. Sounds like fun.
Gentlemen, I believe I found the solution to our problem. Or rather, Odysseus has.
Oh, do you? Are you a new guy?
The Greek hero, you lobcock.
Allow me to explain. We enter Silas' fort under the pretext of kinship. Once inside, we spring our trap, free the captives, and kill the slaver.
Dodgy. I like it.
Then, let us begin. First, we need to find ourselves a convoy.
To find a convoy, I mean, makes sense. Oh, there's one. That was easy.
Convoy should be here soon. We'll attack on my signal.
Understood, sir.
I feel like...
if we time this right, we can catch them all unawares.
Black Swan Inn, our famous Sunday roasts, washed down with Durham ales, and enjoy our new bowling green out the back.
Countering just assassinating. Why would I use
only one penny? The
Charles, you and Williams serve as vanguard. Let no man reach us.
What about me?
You and John will follow from a distance and keep watch over us. I'll signal you when I have need of your services.
One penny goes a long way.
We're here to help you, along with those held inside Southgate Fort.
Free me.
Not until we're inside the gate. I can't chance an inspection of the gate going wrong. I'll see you safe. You have my word.
Native American, that's different. That makes sense.
Do you know anything of Silas' operation? How many men we might expect? The nature of their defenses? You must...
Yeah, it was right. It is a French and Indian war. Country. I mean, it is a 7 years war, but all right.
You're rather important to him if you were given your own escort.
Sir, if enemies are hit, shall I engage them?
No. Let Jonathan and Thomas take care of it.
As you wish.
I wish you'd trust us, though I suppose it's only natural for you to be wary. So be it.
Identify
yourself.
Where is Lieutenant Jones? What's the meaning of this?
Engage the enemy!
Denied.
Let
no man reach us!
Looks like you're to meet the keeper.
Why is it Tomahawk? That's different. What is this, the Patriot?
Aha! Bringing fresh meat,
on your guard, man.
Come here. I want to take a look.
Of course. Inside.
Only say the word, and I'll cut them down.
One moment there. Me and you. Who's your officer?
Engage the enemy!
Dang.
All clear.
They got destroyed. Five people destroyed all this.
Evening, gentlemen.
State your business.
Delivery for Silas.
Go on, then.
Did it use his last name? Makes more sense. I gotta switch another one.
See? I'm freeing you just as I said I would. Now, if you'll allow me to explain. Let her go.
But she'll give us away.
No, she won't.
What's the plan?
Free the captives and avoid detection.
What of Silas?
He dies.
Fair enough. Pretty simple as that.
I know when you're ready to strike.
Well, I kill the general, but 3-7 sentry from a corner spot.
Greetings. How fares the watch?
What are you?
Thomas Smith, newly recruited. Arrived from London just last week.
The news of the troll with us.
So said Silas.
Sort of up here. We need to do 3 corner assassinations, which shouldn't be bad.
Stop, I tell you.
Okay. I can't be detected at all, but how the heck are you supposed to do 3 corner assassinations without being detected?
Signal when you're ready to strike.
I have to get up there. one more corner assassination. Shouldn't be bad.
Slouching, soldier. I said stop slouching.
Slouching, soldier. Ah!
Here's a perfect place to hide.
Somebody's paranoid.
Quiet was all I asked. Instead, I'm awakened not 10 minutes later by this cacophonous madness. I expect an explanation, and it had best be good. How? How did this happen? My precious merchandise set free! It's unacceptable! Rest assured, I'll have the heads of those responsible, but first we clean up this mess. Seal the fort. Kill any who try to escape. I don't care if they be one of us or one of them. To approach the gate is to be made a corpse. Am I understood?
The order!
Oh, come on. Random firing squad.
Push them back.
Make ready.
Well, they killed him.
I intend to keep.
Rex.
What happens now?
We wait. And not for very long, I suspect.
Well, sequence 2's already done, it looks like. Another full synchronization, which is always good. But I wonder what... Okay.
It's been several weeks now since we freed the Mohawk prisoners from captivity. I had hoped their leader might make contact, but there's been only silence. My men grow restless. They want to know what comes next, and I do not have an answer. Lee alone remains active, pursuing leads, however slight. He stalks the city streets and scouts the bordering woods. Hopeful that he might make contact with one of those we saved. There was a woman there that night. It was she who helped the others to safety. If we can find her, I believe I'll have my answers. So, I watch and wait, hopeful that my true mission might finally begin.
Makes a lot of sense to me. $17.55 winner. I love that they don't even think about the tavern, you know. What does this thing do again? Oh, it's their underground tunnel, sword up. Revelations. Alright guys, next time we're Assassin's Creed 3. We're gonna go explore around Boston a little bit, see if we have some pages. I'll see you then.